Thousands of people are traveling this week. There are tougher security measures in place. This comes after a terror suspect tried to blow up a plane on Christmas Day. Now security, as you can imagine, has been beefed up. We talked to several people at the airport today. They say they've seen long lines in security, and also they've seen a lot of people going through their bags and a more aggressive security measure as they go through the screening process. There are some people who are screened at least twice. As far as we know right now, no one will be allowed out of their seats an hour before their flight lands for international flights, and passengers will not be allowed to have anything on their laps before landing. We did have a chance to speak to one retired international pilot who weighs in on the situation.
Again, I don't think that terrorists should be given their way. They should not be given the satisfaction. Continue with travel plans, allow a little extra time, and if some of what happens may seem a little demeaning, I think that this is just part of what we have to do.